To scale an image is to reduce its overall size in pixels while retaining its aspect ratio. No parts of the image are removed, you are simply making the entire image smaller in size. And by scaling the image, you're also reducing its file size, which will in turn speed up the load time for your site. This is a best practice, and it can create a better user experience as well as improved search results. So in scaling an image, you choose to reduce either the width or the height. WordPress will automatically calculate the other value. For example, if your image is 1600 pixels by 800 pixels, and you change the width to 800, the height will automatically adjust to 400 pixels. Essentially, both numbers are reduced by the same percentage amount, in this case, 50%. Images can only be scaled down, not up. And for best results, you should always scale your image before you crop, rotate, or flip it. After you've selected an image and click the Edit Image button, locate the Scale Image section. Underneath New Dimensions, enter either a new width or a new height. In this example, I want the width of the image to be 800 pixels because the main content area of my site only ever reaches a maximum of 800 pixels wide, so my image will never need to be displayed any wider than that. So I enter 800 here for the width. You'll notice the height automatically changes to the appropriate value in order to keep the same proportions. This happens so that the image won't get distorted. Once you click the Scale button, your new dimensions are immediately applied. And that's all there is to scaling an image in WordPress.